Okay. What is up, stream? Welcome to this new bedtime stream. Probably gonna get off after this. These two games, I'm only gonna play two games for you guys. There's nothing new going on Warface or DBD. And yeah, let me just get derved up. Really quick, let me get right. Let me get right. How's everybody doing? The timeline. Let's throw up another one just so I have it ready. I do have the game already loaded. Second one. Take one now and one later. Yep. Everything's good.
You should know that it was not love that drove him, but duty. I was his responsibility. He had made a promise that was now broken and undone. As with all mistakes he had made, the prince meant to fix this. A noble goal, to be certain, but a selfish one as well. For he was motivated to ease his own pain. This tale is far from over.
my mic, guys, so you guys could hear the game.
I know these streets. Knew them anyway. I must keep pace with Kailina if I'm to find the one responsible for this.
Where is kind Asha, who would stand before her stall selling fruits and flowers? Or the errant children, making trouble as all young ones do? Gone. All gone.
Let me know. have the time to hear more.
Where is kind Asha, who would stand before her stall selling fruits and flowers? Or the errant children, making trouble as all young ones do? Gone. All gone.
I am happy to wait. I have all the time in the world.
Where is kind Asha, who would stand before her stall selling fruits and flowers? Or the errant children, making trouble as all young ones do? Gone. All gone.
Continue my story from good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
Home. And yet nothing is as I remember. Objects once familiar and comforting now fill me with uncertainty and dread. What has happened here? I should be resting now, recovering from my time away, or sitting with father. Instead, I'm forced to run and hide, sneaking about like a common thief, hunted in my own city.
Oh, I'm still in trouble.
Thank you.
That's another button. I totally made that. What else? Little things like that, that's kind of making me mad. Like, I ran into the wall and pressed. Like, I'm watching the replay right now. I ran perfectly at the wall, enough for me to do a vertical wall run, and then right there, I just. That was an accident. He's punishing me for speaking out on it. That's honky.
I should be resting now, recovering from my time away, or sitting with father. Instead, I'm forced to run and hide, sneaking about like a common thief, hunted in my own city.
Is this where I should resume the tale? I will continue my story from here next time. If you require a break, by all means, take your time.
Thanks. Much better. Haven't forgotten about this. Thank you. save myself.
Pay attention to what the prince overheard as he drew close to where I was being kept. Should I continue from here when you return? Let me know when you have the time to hear more.
Many years ago, I journeyed with the Maharaja of India to the Island of Time, intending to claim its secrets. What we discovered was a barren, ruined place, its halls deserted, and its guardians gone to sea. Strange tales adorned its walls, which spoke of an empress of time. But of this enigmatic creature, there was no trace. We returned to India with treasure nonetheless, a staff, a dagger, an empty hourglass covered in jewels, and books. Such secrets they contained. For even then, I was an older man and knew that my time would soon be at an end. The books showed me that life eternal was not beyond my reach, but it required the essence of the Empress herself. But you were gone. They were gone. So I thought. I turned my attention toward left that dream behind. 4 weeks ago, the dagger stirred and showed me things, whispered to me in my sleep. It drew me here, towards Babylon. Alas, the Maharaja did not share my vision, would not grant me leave. So I slew him and claimed his kingdom, his army, for my own. Nothing would stand between me and my desire.
Recklessly, the prince drew his weapon and charged forward, intending to rescue me. It was as if he had learned nothing from his past adventures. Or perhaps he'd simply forgotten, made blind and deaf by fear and rage. This is how it happened. This is how I died.
No!
What have we here?
The vizier.
Ah,
You must be the Prince of Persia. Come home at last. Too late, I'm afraid. I believe I have something of yours.
No! Kailena! Forgive what I have done, wherever you are.
Please let me know when you're ready to hear more.
Is this where I should resume? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time. continue my story from here if you are called away. Would you like to hear more? Let me know when you have the time to hear more.
Once more, the wheels of suffering are set in motion by my hand. In taking Kailina from the Island of Time, I've changed the course of history. Without the Sands of Time, I never journeyed to Azad, never killed the Vizier. Now he lives again, driven by the same mad desire. I promise no harm.
Is this where I should be? I will continue my story from here next time.
Come to her.
I want to see what's the max graphics for this game. Because I'd love to see it. Max 4X. I enable VSync. Water and fire effects.
But this tale is far from over.
Sharp, but it's not perfect. I could see how it looks better than the previous games though.
I am being pushed deeper into the palace and further from my enemy.
Let me know when you have the time to hear.
What about resolution? See how it looks on screen first. Okay, I'm cool with that.
Please let me know when you're ready to hear more.
My arm! What's happening? What has the Vizier done to me? I don't...
Everything had come full circle. The prince had resurrected his greatest enemy. Worse, he had accidentally delivered me into the man's hands, unleashing a nightmare plague across Babylon. As if this was not enough, the prince had nearly been transformed by the Sands himself. Though he had avoided death, he had not escaped entirely untouched.
Wake up, prince. Wake up.
This is exactly how I feel.
Wake up!
Ah.
that entirely scene.
The way behind you is gone, so you will have to find another exit from these sewers. Be quick about it. Start moving.
What? Who's there?
Be careful. The planks are slick. Mind your balance. Good. Head down.
I become a sand monster?
Call it what you will, Prince. You have been given the ability to destroy your enemies. Now use it.
What benefit is this? Even as I fight them, I grow weaker.
Kill them then. Let their lives replenish yours. Feels good. Does it not?
I assume this is not permanent?
It is. If you want it to be.
I do not.
But you will.
Why then is this happening to me?
You have been infected by the sands of time, as I am sure you have noticed. Maybe it's the dagger, Maybe it's all the time you've spent amongst the Sands. Amongst the Empress. Either way, you are resisting it. Mostly.
Mostly?
You did just transform into something rather unique, so I think the word is quite appropriate. Think of it this way. You have been given a gift. You're stronger, faster.
Uglier.
Now, now.
That explains the transformation. But who are you?
Have you not realized? I am your untapped potential, your unrealized dreams. I am
my
part
schizophrenic
of
thoughts.
You were inside me?
No. Gosh, dang it. I'm trying to save. We can move on to the next game.
Seems to fight this corruption. Why did you hide this from me?
What? And ruin all the fun? Oh, they do not seem to like the light.
Shall I continue? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time. When you have the time, I will continue.
Hey, Zeno. Yo, what's up? Thank you for the W's in the chat. We're gonna move on to the next game right now. Let's just get derived up really quick. See what's our temps looking like. Wow, that was getting very hot. Okay, I'm gonna give it a minute. So I'll be right back, everybody, in just a minute. Wow, that's a lot of frame drop. I don't know why it does that. Okay. I'm ready for this last bit. I guess I should have expected this. Finally, it's ready. Okay. Let's get out of first. Oh. No way it crashed. Wish.
Posted on facility court boards without approval from warrant officer Yamata.
Okay. where did we leave off? Can't find it. It was at the other end.
Noise.
Intruder spotted on the camera.
What? I'm saving that. Definitely making my way into the war room now.
Sam, I've got some details on the building's infrastructure. This vent should come out directly over the war room.
I'll try and laser mic the meeting from there.
Good. We'll let you know when we have enough to make the Joint Chiefs happy.
We cannot, but if he has control, political suicide. We have already taken the Americans.
Sir. He is Admiral Otomo.
Admiral? What is the meaning of this?
You will repeal the post-war constitution. You will order the immediate remilitarization of Japan and return control of our nation to the order of the Emperor. The United States will support this act politically and militarily to release themselves from further financial and military obligations, thereby concluding our relationship.
This is impossible. Even if we repeal the Constitution, the Emperor would never...
The Emperor will do what the military tells him! I am not an unreasonable man. These efforts will take time. I have faith in your honor and prudence. So I give you 96 hours.
96? The people will never allow it.
If in 4 days these demands are not met, I will initiate the launch of a North Korean ballistic missile and sacrifice a Japanese city over my choosing. Regrettably, this will kill millions. But it will steal the will of the people if your appeals cannot. For the sake of your honor, and for the sake of Japan, I plead with you, do not force my hand in this matter.
That's it. He caught the signal.
My God.
Good God, Fisher. That confirms it. Otomo has been manipulating the Japanese government the entire time.
At least they're not sanctioning his actions. What's the next step? How do we stop Otomo?
If we're lucky, we might not have to.
What do you mean?
Grim?
I'm worried about that general, Fisher. He's been awfully quiet working on his laptop. Access it from here. Let's see what he's planning.
Will do.
Can we retake the command center? What if it fails? Do we have another choice? What are our options? Can we retake the command center? What if it fails? Do we have another choice? What are our options? Can we retake the command center? What if it fails? Do we have another choice? My God, we are doomed. We cannot do that. We cannot tell the Americans. He cannot fail. He has lost his mind.
I'm trying to reconnect. Ops, this is Central. We have your feed. The General is almost ready.
What are our options? Can we retake the command center? What if it fails? Do we have another choice?
I'm trying to reconnect. Ops, this is Central. We have your feed. The General is almost ready. I'm trying to reconnect. Ops, this is Central. We have your feed. The General is almost ready. I'm trying to reconnect. Ops, this is Central. We have your feed. The General is almost ready. I'm trying to reconnect. Ops, this is Central. We have your feed. The General is almost ready.
Are our options? Can we retake the command center? What if it fails? Do we have another choice? What are our options? Can we retake the command center? What if it fails? Do we have another choice? My God. We are doomed. We cannot do that. We cannot tell the Americans. He cannot fail. He has lost his mind. My God. We are doomed. We cannot do that. We cannot tell the Americans. He cannot fail. He has lost his mind.
I'm trying to reconnect. Ops, this is Central. We have your feed. The General is almost ready. I'm trying to reconnect. Ops, this is Central. We have your feed. The General is almost ready.
What are our options? Can we retake the command center? What if it fails? Do we have another choice? My God, we are doomed. We cannot do that. We cannot tell the Americans. He cannot.
Affirmative. Ronan
in position.
Waiting for the word.
Also, that was weird.
Ronan, you are go. I'll repeat, you are go.
Affirmative.
Open it. Code's been changed. Hack it. Fast. Come on, open the door! Just about! Got it! Back up! Break and clear! Go! Clear! 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 We're in the tube! Watch your fire in there, Roland! Affirmative! Form up! Keep it tight! Watch your angles!
Admiral again, sir.
Admiral, we...
Fool! You waste your time to scheme like a dog. If you demands of the people. After North Korea destroys one of our cities, you will know which one when it is annihilated.
What are our options? 72 hours. How do we contact the Emperor?
Good Lord. Otomo is going to launch a North Korean missile at his own country.
What's the time frame?
Could be hours, could be minutes. Get down there and destroy his servers.
What about extraction?
If you can't take out those servers before Otomo forces a launch, there won't be any reason to extract.
And if I do take out the servers?
We'll make that part up as we go.
That's half a plan if I've ever heard one.
Holy crap. Let's see. I guess it'd be better to run away with this one. Hold us.
I just got off the horn with the Joint Chiefs. I'm lifting the non-lethal mission parameter. Fifth freedom with everyone except Otomo.
You're kidding me.
We need to capture him alive. His profile is pretty clear. He won't lie to a war crimes tribunal in the face of the evidence. It would offend his sense of honor.
You need him to take responsibility so the rest of Japan is off the hook with North Korea.
Exactly. If Otomo dies, we're right back at square one. Bring him in breathing.
Down. I'm supposed to do that.
Fools! They're sending another assault team! Cut the power to the elevators!
Kidding me.
We need to capture him alive. His profile is pretty clear. He won't lie to a war crimes tribunal in the face of the evidence. It would offend his sense of honor.
You need him to take responsibility so the rest of Japan is off the hook with North Korea.
Exactly. If Otomo dies, we're right back at square one. Bring him in breathing.
Sending another assault team! Cut the power to the elevators!
Fisher, North Korea just contacted NORAD and the president. They report that they've lost control of a launch facility. They can't abort, and they're not sure that they can destroy the missile on time.
How long?
They say 3 minutes until it's away.
I think I can reach the server in time.
Hurry up!
Hard. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, that's not good. Okay.
They say 60 seconds until it's away.
I think it woke up the neighbors.
Get through them, Fisher. Then bring in Otomo alive.
My pleasure. My pleasure.
Who's Otomo?
You done, American?
Give it up, Admiral. It's over.
You think that I will surrender to you? You think that I will allow your people to strip me of my dignity? Throw me in chains? No, I think not. My people have endured your charming oppression for more than 60 years.
You say tomato.
America. Always turning to their jokes when their hearts are full of fear. And you should be afraid. I may be defeated, but I am a man, and ideas are stronger than men. You may even prevent this war, American, but the dragon has awoken, and he will not be so easily sedated this time.
Now what?
I think someone is taking himself a bit too seriously.
We can't afford to let him die, Fisher. Get in there and stabilize him. Fast. Fisher, he's stable, but we still have to get him out of there. You're going to have to blast your way out.
We're over 100 feet underwater.
You're not pressurized, Fisher. It will be a shock, but you won't get the bends.
Next time, you're going on the mission and I'm making up the crazy plan.
How am I supposed to fucking get out of here? Tell me not to shoot the window. Okay.
Thank you.
Admiral Otomo, former head of the Japanese Information Self-Defense Force, made a surprise confession today on the witness stand at the Hague War Crimes Trial. Otomo openly admitted conspiring to instigate war between the Koreas and the United States, claiming that the... In other news, China's ambassador to the United States, Long Dan, received the Nobel Peace Prize today for his efforts in defusing the Korean conflict. President Bowers today addressed the nation following the crisis that brought us to the brink of war.
Finally, I want to take a moment to thank those unsung heroes in the intelligence community who may very well have saved our nation and the world from certain disaster.
Thank you, Mr. President.
The boss seems happy. How about that raise?
They're cutting us back. You'll have to settle for a vacation.
Yeah, right.
Careful, don't kill anyone. Alright, we didn't kill anybody. That was 86. Perfect, bro. Oh, I killed 3. Whoa, those guys have blew up, actually. Yeah. Oh, that was the last mission. Nice. I'll probably do better. Second time around. Alright. That was pretty good. So we're through Chaos Theory already? Wow. It must be Beast. So I'm gonna take a look through my library real quick. And we made it right on time, just a minute over where we were. So next would be Double Agent and then Conviction. Okay. So I'll probably have to start downloading that. Maybe I'll download it right now as we're waiting. We beat all 3 DMCs. Okay. Well, like I said, I'm probably going to get to downloading that right now. I think it's been a good stream. I think I'm just going to chill out for the rest of the night. I'd go take care of the puppies. They're crying because, I don't know. And so I'll talk to you guys the next time we come live. Peace out.